all the time.
No doubt. Big time three from Fournier. And we got a little scuffle underneath. Julius Randle push Cameron Johnson.
Jerry.
And coaches holding back players from the respective benches, playing with a lot of intensity. Let's take another look here. They were banging each other. It looked like
there was nothing there. That was just good, hard, physical basketball. And even
that's
then,
just a push.
Yeah, but even then,
that's Saturday afternoon at the YMCA.
Yeah, we've seen more. But yeah. What I for if you're a